What a setup. Gonna go out and catch some salmon, drop the pots and get some Dungeness. It's a busy place here in Newport in July. It's three deep coming down. Limit of salmon, flounder, and a halibut. You guys are awesome. Good job, guys.
Don't get too close. I'm going way back. been fighting this halibut for a little while. It's been pulling quite a bit of drag. I think it's a good one.
Are you there talking to the camera?
Yeah.
Okay.
If all goes smooth, I'll probably have Don harpoon it.
It might just be safer and easier that way. That way you can hang on to your pole with both hands.
At like 100 feet. Shit, dude, I still got a ways to go. It's getting close. Oh shit! Not anymore. Yeah, I think he's down around 20, 30 feet still.
Any day now.
Huh?
Any day.
Yeah, I'm kidding.
Right, I think I see him up at about 50 again.
Yeah, it looks closer from here. Oh, dude, there he is. Stick him good enough.
Nope.
I didn't go all the way in.
Alright, bring him over here.
Hold on.
Okay. You don't want to poon him?
I probably should, but this is the kind of halibut I was talking about.